And Dar runs back in. Look at Frazer lands on his feet.
Talk about quickness.
Say that again. Look, stopped on a dime. Not once, not twice. Make it three. Sidestep. Underhook. Comes right back in. Hits the ropes one more time. And bam!
Wow! Good God, man.
Frazer is rocking and rolling. Don't miss a second of the action. Our picture-in-picture break. Can Noam Dar crawl back into this matchup as he's crawling over to his Heritage Cup? That could also be slipping through his fingers come Sunday at NXT Battleground. Booker, then the Heritage Cup matchup. This has been nonstop since the beginning. Heritage Cup will have 6 3-minute rounds. Win by pin, submission, count out. You need 2 falls to win.
Oh, wow.
That could be a knockout blow. And if someone gets knocked out on Sunday, match is over, or disqualification would end the matchup. It's a true test of strategy and stamina.
It is, Vic. And I tell you, I'm 2-time Heritage Cup winner. Noam Dar, I mean, in the UK, thing is.
Quick kick into the cover. Okay, leg. In his career here in NXT, and there's no slowing down for Frazer. Answering right back. Tried this earlier. Able to stay one step ahead of Dar this time.
I tell you, Nathan Frazer, he's done his homework.
Looking to fly.
And like I say, to get a win over Dar here tonight would be huge.
Going, up over and around, hook of the leg to pin the Heritage Cup champion in Dar.
So close. Precision tactician to go
out. Inside cradle, shoulders down.
Oh, wow, I didn't know what it was right there.
Right back, looking for the kick, block, counter, big back elbow.
Wow.
Drops Frazer this time. Cover, hook of the leg. Frazer got the right shoulder up this time. Well, that's Dragon Lee, the man who's going to compete against Noam Dar. Well, for that Heritage Cup this Sunday. This match is still going on. As this match continues, Frazer puts his foot on the gas, wipes out Dar. Dragon Lee loving what he sees right now. Dar could be out. Frazier's climbing. Phoenix splash!
Wow!
Got all of it! And it's enough for Frazer tonight!
Here is your winner, Nathan Frazer!
Like, almost in shock. And now Dragon Lee talking to the Heritage Cup that comes Sunday could be his.